Hey, chosen ones, I got a special message for you today. If you know that you're a true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Listen, chosen one, like, let me tell you something right now. They turned their back on you, and they've lost all their blessings. Like, let me repeat it again for you right now. They turned their back on you. Right? And they lost all their blessings. Like, there are a lot of people that lost all their blessings just because they turned their back on you. There are a lot of people that used to be in your life that lost all their blessings just because they turned their back on you. Like, these people, when they were in your life, they used to get all these blessings. They used to get all these amazing opportunities simply because they were with the chosen one. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one, that you don't know about yourself. Like, you are blessed. You are truly blessed. Right? We are the chosen one. Like, God chose you. So what does it mean? You have the anointing of God in your life. And each and every person that gets into your life, like, that energy that you have, that anointing that you have, is also going to rub off on them. So meaning that they are going to get blessed simply because they are in your presence, simply because they are in your life. Like, that's how real it is. Like, people are going to get blessed. They are going to get amazing opportunities. Why? Simply because they are in your life. Simply because they are in your presence. And when these people, they leave your life, they decide to walk out of you, they decide to leave your life, they are no longer going to get those blessings that they used to get when they were with you. This is so real. This is so real. Why do you think people live your life and then all of a sudden they want to come back to your life? Why do you think is that? They live your life, tell you that they will never come back into your life again. Right? Telling other people that you are a bad person. Telling other people that they don't want anything to do with you anymore. Only to realize that they want to come back into your life again. Like, why is that? It's because these people, they've lost all their blessings. And they realize that the reason why they were getting all those blessings, all those opportunities, was because they were with you. Was because they were in your presence. Like, this is real, guys. This is real. Each and every person that left your life, they are now struggling. They are now struggling. They are struggling to get opportunities. They are struggling to get blessed. They are struggling to get job opportunities. They are struggling to get all these amazing opportunities they used to get when they were with you. But they will never tell you that. They will never tell you that. The only thing that they are going to try to do is to try to come back into your life. Is to sneak back into your life. Because they realize now that you were the chosen one all along. They realize now that you were the blessed one all along. Like, these people, they thought that they were the blessed one all along. And they thought that they were doing it. They were doing you a favor to be in your life. Right? That's what they thought. But now these people, they realize that they were the ones. You were doing them a favor to be in your life. Right? It was actually the opposite. You were the one that was doing for them a favor to be in your life. And now they are regretting living your life. They are regretting what? Leaving your presence. Because they are no longer getting those blessings they used to get when they were with you. They know they messed up. They messed up big time. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. The way you are so blessed, the way you are so favored, the way you are so anointed. Each and every person that gets in your presence, each and every person that gets around you, they have no choice but to be blessed. That they have no choice but to be blessed. Because of that aura that you have, of that energy that you have. That energy that you have rubs off on other people that are around you. It rubs off on other people that are in your presence. It truly does. And when these people leave your presence, when these people leave your life, they are back to square one. They are back to what? To where they started. They are back to the bottom. Them leaving you is their downfall. Like, let me repeat it again for you right now. Them leaving you, them leaving your life is their downfall. Like, why do you think when people leave your life, they lose everything? Why do you think is that? And even though they might not publicly say it, right? But there's something that you're going to notice. There's something that you're going to realize and observe. Is that things, they're no longer how it used to be. Right? All of a sudden, they want to be low-key. Why? It's because their life is no longer fun. Their life is what? It's no longer fun. Like, chosen one, like this, like you are the popular one. You're the one that's known. So these people, they got into your presence and they started getting all this attention from people. They started getting all this love from people. Right? And they thought they were famous. And didn't need you anymore. And they started to ghost you. They walked out of your life. They decided that they don't want to be part of your life anymore. And guess what? They started losing all that fame they used to have. They started losing all that popularity they used to have. And now no one knows them anymore. No one cares about them anymore. Why? Simply because they left the chosen one. Damn. This is why I always tell you, chosen one, that like you need to feel sorry for these people that live your life, that live your presence. Right? You need to feel sorry for them. Because they are going to lose all their blessings. Simply because they are no longer in your life. Listen, they turned their backs on you. They decided that they don't need you anymore. They don't need you in their lives anymore. Right? They betrayed you. They ghosted you. They talked lies about you. They went around spreading rumors about you. Right? And they lost all their blessings. They lost what? All their blessings. They are no longer blessed like they used to be when they were in your presence. When they were in your life. Them living your life was their downfall. But hey, listen, that's all from me today, y'all. If you have found value from watching this video, man, give this video a like, comment, share, subscribe. See you on the next video. Like I always say, believe that.